In every age, mankind attempts to fabricate great works at once magnificent and impossible. On desert sands, from mountains of stone, a pyramid. From flying fortresses alone, a wall of light. A chapel ceiling screaming one man's ecstasy. One man's ecstasy. Miracles, them all. China's endless wall. Stonehenge, the Parthenon, the Duomo. The aqueducts of Rome. We did not attempt to make with mammoth blocks of stone a giant pyramid. No, not a pyramid. Nor Gothic walls that radiate with light. Our task was to dream upon and then create a floating. Sleek and fast, at once a poem and the perfection of physical engineering. At once a poem and the perfection of physical engineering. How do they build Titanic near 1,000 feet? Beyond past endeavor, strong beyond mortal strength. 46,000 tons of steel, 11 stories high. She's a great palace floating, quiet as a lullaby. Fare thee well, my darling. I'll be back before a fortnight has passed.
I'll be back before a fortnight has passed.
Barrett, Stoker off the Baltic. Fleet, look out off the Majestic.
Harold Bride, wireless operator, Marconi Telegraph Company.
Strains at her lines, the smoke from her funnels drains.